كما تعرف مرة تحرك فيها الخليفة
من تعامل معي ينطق بإرادته الخاصة.
لن ينتهي الأمر على خير.
رجالاً بمظهر
Hey, لدي where is mine?
تعالوا.
No,
تعالوا.
It must be here.
إني أسوأ مساوم.
Look out! Thieves work here. Help! Guard!
أين أسوأ يأتي من اللحم بينما؟
كما لو كان يلمس ما نقلق له.
كما ينبغي
صحاً لن أسمع عن معاملة يجلب
There it is, as cruel and unforgiving as I remember.
You were once imprisoned here.
Oh no, I have never been inside. In fact, I have never stood closer than this very place. It was from here that I would fly my kite high over these prison walls. It had a unique pattern, you see. One I stitched together with my father when I was just a boy. So here I came, day after day, hoping for a gust that would take it high enough so that he would see it and know that I was here. I do not know if he ever did.
I know this pain, and I am sorry for yours.
I am not. Such pains forge our paths. Remind us of who we are, who we can be.
Speaking of paths, I see only one, and it is not inviting.
No, we need to find a way to get you inside without being seen.
Could this help?
Where did you get that?
Beshi. He told me these tokens command a high value among the common folk.
Indeed. You could perhaps bribe the guards to look the other way, or enlist the help of some merchants.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
I will take my leave and return to the bureau. Faqaq Allah.
I need your help, my friend. Are you men with Ali?
We were. But it has been weeks since we have seen him, and the rebels have all but disbanded.
That is only temporary. Ali is being held.
Ali? Here?
I will free him, but I...
And who are you? We want nothing more than to see our leader return, but how do I know you can be trusted?
I see. Perhaps it is... Lords, you are shrewd men of business.
So long as it...
I need to get into the prison. Unnoticed. I thought perhaps you could let me pose as...
Possible.
This token. Do you recognize it?
Well, well. An attractive proposition.
I shall not trouble you further. My thanks, Sadiqi. Into the lion's den we go. Ali has been taken somewhere beneath the prison, and likely tortured. I need to hurry.
Requiem.
You are with me! Hold on!
Grant me strength!
I don't mean to boast, but I've had the ears of 7 of them. Take out the horse's legs, then pick them off like the fleas they find so delicious.
I think. But you the Amir of Allah, that you took me. Put a spear in the back. Lucky I'm alive. So it took all winter.
What's that thing?
That was exciting.
I'm sure it was a chimney with huge bags of gold.
It's like he's in a whole new leech farming world of his own.
The Khalifa, the god blessed with good fortune, seems to be having trouble quieting both the court in Samarra and that in the Realm City. They are all wolves. I don't envy him the task. Arrow caught me there. Just a flesh wound. But left a nasty scar, as you've seen. To the left.
Hey!
Here!
Going on.
Hold on!
Now you'll never make captain.
I'll nail bits of you to every one of the city gates.
was that?
Nothing. Right.
Your stench must have worn them off.
Come out! Let's bathe in blood!
Hey!
Who did this to you?
The jailer.
Where is he?
With another. Beneath us. Death will come for him soon.
He may be speaking of Ali. I pray I am not too late.
I never thought demons could walk the earth. But that man is evil.
Do not lose hope. That is what the jailer wants. He wants to break us.
No, he already has.
It stinks of sweat and hopelessness. This must be Ali.
And you are?
Basim, friend to Noor. Let us save the details for another time. We need to get you out of here.
Slow yourself, Ya Azizi. We cannot leave, not yet. I need to get into the guards' quarters.
What for?
It is Al-Ghul you are after, is it not? The guards of this prison serve him. They take shifts escorting groups of prisoners to dig sites under the cover of night. If we can find their orders, we may know where Al-Ghul is going next. Is that reason enough?
Stay close to me, stay low, and do not
Oh, come, Basim. I know how to defend myself.
Really? What with?
Let's try not to get in each other's way. Tell me, Basim, because I must know. Just how did you make it down here?
Easy. I sucked in my belly and wiggled through the cracks.
Take it as a compliment. I know your kind like to frolic in the dark, but even the world's greatest thief would steer clear of this prison.
Ali, one day I will tell you all about my past. Then you will understand.
Such a tease.
Guard's room is through that door.
We will not have much time.
Break it down!
Ali! I heard you! Over there, by the armor! Hurry! I have it! Take it to Roshan, my master. She is with your rebels at the Watermill stronghold. I will slow the guards. Now go! Until I change that, I should not regroup with Ali. The risk is too great.
Criminal! Shame! Someone deal with this filthy Vlaka! Hey! It's him! Someone to watch!
Do you dread the Bimaristan? Travelers, what if you should sicken on the road?
I have delayed long enough.
For the poor.
I should find Ali and see what we can learn about
Al-Ghul. For the man with no... Are you fascinated by the motions of the planet?
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. This looks like the place. Now where is Ali?
All credit where it is due, for this man came to my aid at my darkest hour. And from what I have heard, I am not the only one. I will pay a great tribute to you in a chronicle of our exploits. But we must first write the end of it. Come.
I see you two have met.
Only briefly, but the night is young and there is much to discuss. About what you can procure for me.
Our means are limited, but rest assured I will listen to your needs, Ali. Later. Share what you know about Al-Ghul, so that Bassem may do what he's come here to do.
Yes, yes, yes. Your affairs before mine. But just this once. Al-Ghul sends orders to the prison guards detailing where to dig around Baghdad. But it's not just prisoners he's using.
There is a promissory note for workers here. It looks like Al-Ghul arranges to purchase migrant laborers as well.
Who in Baghdad could make these sorts of arrangements without raising suspicion?
There is but one man, Mas'ud al-Ya'qub. He runs Baghdad's soap mills. Finds paying work for foreign settlers, most of them Persian.
So he forces these laborers into working his dig sites, all under the guise of providing them with a livelihood.
Beshi!
He tracked down one of Al-Ghul's dig sites, posed as a prisoner. What happened?
The search turned up nothing, but that did not stop the guards from trying to silence us. I cracked one skull and fled. I doubt the others were as lucky.
A foolish thing to do with nothing to show for it.
Not nothing. Al-Ghul will be at the Caravanserai. I overheard the guards talking.
Of course. Merchants from all over stop there to rest. If Mas'ud is buying migrant workers, it is likely the Caravanserai is where he conducts his affairs. What does he look like?
He is a large man. Favors adornments like jewels and silks from the east.
Then he will be hard to miss. It is time, Bassem.
What is your plan?
That will be for Bassem to decide.
Bassem? Alone? No. Let me gather some men.
And allow for foolish spectacle. Your day to display your prowess will come. But this day,
belongs to Basim. Consider it part of our agreement. Basim?
I need a moment to reflect.
Understood. But be quick. This is not an opportunity we can squander.
Let us get a wider view. Good to see you.
Good to see.
What do you have?
Plenty of better tools, finer work. One's armament can always be enhanced. Advanced poking power. Very good, sir. Even more deadly. Death is finely woven with such needles. Thank you for your preference. Is that all?
I must take
farewells.
Citizen! Hello.
Nice to see you.
What have you got today?
Lots to peruse, I assure you. Protection can always be improved. Nothing else?
I have to go.
Safe travel.
Please note that there is considerable congestion by the Damascus Gate caused by an overturned car. All travelers and merchants should be aware of significant delay.
Well met.
Be welcome, sir. My old friend, how good.
What do you have?
Here is what's in stock. The tools do make a difference. Got some gear to work on? Time spent on one's gear is never wasted. Nothing else?
I must be on my way.
So long.
One will not attain everything he wishes, but the board has some things you very well might.
Greetings.
Nice to see.
I would like to borrow.
Here's what I have. Nothing else.
Hello.
Welcome.
If you can
be my guest. Is that it?
I am in you.
So long.
كانت أعلامه تختبر
ولد اليتيم الأعرج في
Good to see you.
Well met.
Let us see what you have.
Take a look. Got what you needed.
I will see you later.
Farewell then.
This is the place.
Guard! Guard! I need help! I'm the victim of a cutback!
Cast your gaze, Enkidu. What do you see?
What?
Show me everything.
Thank you.
What see you, my friend? Lend me your eyes.
Waiting. Where does he go, please?
Come this way!
There he is. Some freed prisoners might take care of him for me. It is done.
Wait, what?
Hey.
Won't take long!
Done to perfection.
Guide me, Enkidu.
What?
Thank you. get angry often, but you'll have to do something. Honor with that symbol.
What a life, eh? Paid to stand around and tell people what to do. I'm very good at it too.
Careful, for I've got a bigger knife. Pain for your sins.
Time to leave.
This season. Please secure your home and procure plasma.
Well met. May I see your wares?
Here is... I always try to keep those in stock. Going to enhance your gear? Is that all for now?
I must take...
Have you gathered yourself?
I am ready.
Then walk with me. Come, Basim. Within our reach, Basim. And like those before and those yet to come, Al'Ghul's death will be just. This is a man who preys off the desperate and the disenfranchised. And such atrocities will only continue. For Al'Ghul is but a cog in a larger wheel. One that spins destructively. So long as it does, we Hidden Ones will make it our mission to slow it to a stop. Today, you will lend your hand, your blade, to that very mission. And while Al'Ghul is your first target, he will not be your last. I have great belief in that, and in you. Through all my stoicism, my harsh lessons, know that you have impressed me, Basim. The Order's presence in Baghdad and beyond rests on shifting sands, so long as you remain at the tip of our spear.
And that is where I intend to remain. Beholden to your guidance, Master. As busy as a beehive.
Come, set your sights on it.
Merchants, livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there is disorder, there is chaos, and chaos can bring opportunity. See what avenues present themselves. Be reactive, but patient, and trust your instincts.
That is Mas'ud, on the balcony, just as Ali described.
I see him. Go now. Wet it with the blood of the slain. I will find you when it is over.
You think your cruelty is well hidden, Al'Ghul. For you chose those with little voice, whose cries you knew would go unheard. They dug at your bidding. Died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the Karwansarai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.
The stage is yours, Basim. I will be watching.
Survey the area, Enkidu.
opportunity presents itself, seize it.
Be my eyes, Enkidu. I need your eyes, my friend. Go in peace.
Go, Enkidu.
I'll ring for help!
Be better. keep at it.
You there! Come over here. Quickly.
We were promised steady work and fruitful returns. Now we're being made to slog in the desert.
We were deceived.
Please, you must help us.
Tell me what I can do to help.
The man who brought us has a deed that binds us to Mas'ud. If he has not collected his fee, he should still be here.
If I can relieve these men of their duty, it will not be long before Al-Ghul catches wind of his disbanded workforce. I am not here. Act as usual. Al-Ghul deserves a fate far worse than the one at the edge of my blade. My message will reach the Order, loud and clear. What do you see, Enkidu?
Oh,
strange thing to happen upon. Perhaps I can use this to my advantage. Well met, traveler. The Karwan Sarai is rich with wares today. I was wondering if you had any goods to sell?
I only deal in dirham. And what I sell are not goods, boy.
I am not sure
I sell men, laborers.
Could I change your mind? I have coin to spare, and could...
15,000.
That is absurd. Who has the means to pay so much?
It is better to keep that question to yourself.
If I am going to free those laborers, I will have to steal the deed. Those two men are having a loud dispute, but not loud enough. How might I push them over the edge? Keep calm. Just passing through. Now to free those men.
Where is... The deed. I get it.
I have claimed the deed from your handler. You are bound no longer. Go! The laborers run amok. Al-Ghul will take notice. I must be ready to strike. Word will surely get to Al-Ghul. Come out and spectate, coward. Turn your hate inward, Mas'ud. It is your wickedness that has led you here.
Wickedness? To whom? The unenlightened? The feeble who have cast their lot? It is our divine will to rule over them. Our duty to exact their contribution.
Contribution? To what?
To what could be. The very knowledge of which lies buried beneath these sands.
Some things are meant to stay that way.
No. These are gifts, destined to be recovered. They speak to us, as you well know.
Me?
Oh, yes.
A hidden one you may be, but not just.
Clear your mind. Al'Ghul's relentless pursuit at the expense of human lives has come to an end. It is a day of victory, not only for those spared of his cruelty, but for the Hidden Ones. The Order's grand plot in Baghdad may still be a mystery, but we can at least be certain Al'Ghul's role in it has been vanquished.
I believe what he sought to uncover were more strange objects, like the one I took from the Winter Palace. What does the Order want with these relics of the past? And why guard them with so much effort?
You are beginning to ask the right questions, Basim. We shall find the answers together.
Lately, all I have are questions.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
How am I to guide you if you will not speak openly?
I have struggled with nightmares. In these dreams, a djinni torments me until I wake up panicked and soaked with sweat. In Alamut, I had nearly forgotten about it. But when I killed Al'Ghul, I felt its presence again. And I am left asking why? Why here? Why now? Why me? Piling questions and no answers. I meant to tell you, but...
You were afraid I would think you weak of mind. We are only as weak as we allow ourselves to be. To shed a weakness, you must do what is necessary to mend that which causes you pain.
Will you permit me a brief respite? I wish to seek out an old friend.
Nihal? I remember. She is important to you, isn't she?
She is. But last we spoke, I led her to believe otherwise.
This causes you pain. Then go and heal this wound without delay. Find me at the Harbiya Bureau when it is settled.
If that was indeed Nihal, I have not a clue where she went. Back home in Anbar, maybe.